My name is Diane Howard, and I'm an associate professor in health systems management at Rush University in Chicago. And I graduated from Pitt Public Health in 1979 from the Health Policy and Management Department. And it was probably the best decision of my life. I had a number of opportunities, but what Pitt did in the good old days, it was a three-year program, 2 years didactic, a summer internship, and a year residency is what they called it at the time. And I came to Rush and used the skills from Pitt Public Health to develop a graduate program here. But after 6 years at Rush, always in hospital management, I went on to the American Hospital Association, also to University Hospitals of Cleveland and to U.S. Healthcare in Philadelphia, and then Aetna in Washington, D.C. So I have hospital management experience, association management experience, and insurance background prior to getting my PhD, and then now I'm teaching. And Pitt Public Health was always the basis. What I love most about Pitt Public Health was the faculty, their approachability, all the research that they were doing, the community service that we were involved in the greater Pittsburgh area, and also the city of Pittsburgh is someplace special. It's a place where you can go and really make your mark. It's a very friendly and open place, and every time I come back to Pittsburgh as an Alumni Association representative, I'm always fond of reliving those memories at Pitt.